Have a good day at school?
Yeah, I did.
Well, good. Want me to get Bella out of here? Is she alright?
Yeah, I'm doing
Bella.
Broadcast of me doing
acts
1, 2, and 3 of Phil and Abraham. I'm going to show some of my viewers around how to play Deep Rooted.
Oh.
So, let's start from Act 1, guys. The kid lost his mom. Be sure to find it. That's me when I try to exercise. I'm only rapping for the exercise. That's what I got. I'm not terrified. I'm not terrified. But we just had a love. I'm saying goodbye. Trash can, grab the lid. I play it on PS4, so it's not like the mobile. You get to jump real high. So, as soon as you jump up these stairways, grab your trash can, pressing one of the buttons. Alright. Crap. No. Yeah. How many times does it take me to press this X button? You or two, probably I might need them to play this on PC. You never know. Oh, crap. You stupid. Watch out.
Ooh, yeah, yellow.
Kind of like a replay in slow motion. Watch out! Okay, time to do this. Let's get the magnet gun. At least I know where the magnet gun is. As I heard him say his time to run, guys. Crap, I forgot my trash can. Wait, help. mean, we need to keep this thing in safe hands, guys. Wait, our neighbor was in here, guys. Yeah, cheat codes. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Wait, can I hit that lever with this? Make it turn? Like, if this neighbor sees me, I'm cool. Oh! Trick shot. Now's your chance to unlock it. Go right here. Open it up. And you're in the basement. Woo! Got this, guys. We totally got this. Now, if you're wondering, guys, where is Jackson? So I've been staying in school and doing my homework. I haven't been able to play all the time because I have to ship and gave me the rules of homework. So first, what you're going to do is grab this little kettle pot. Grab this. Then you're gonna slam the blue shingle right there. You're gonna grab this TV. Then you're gonna run as fast as you can. Make sure that neighbor don't see you. Wait, is that more? Oh no, it's that flashlight that's always stuck there. You good mannequin, you're coming with me. Which one would you rather be with? Stupid kid. Guys, also, you might want to throw away that TV. Get down until I find it. Watch you! What the heck? Wait, I thought we were on the other side. That was cheat code! I'm coded with cheats. I cheated with codes. Hey guys, where did it go? Is it... Wait. Where did it go? Oh, where did it go? How did it get right here, guys? Stupid rascal. Now I understand what you mean, rascal. This is the part I got stuck on for like a long time. Don't watch them hella neighbors how to get past them videos. I mean, those are just bad videos and trash. Legit. Wait, how did I die? How did. Babble, what's that? Babble. Guys, seen how I left it? It's right there. That's way ridiculous. Don't think I got that from whatever that streamer's laser beam. Bro, don't subscribe to him. He's a bad YouTuber, aka bad streamer. He's like the bad streamer who bad streams on bad streams on bad streams. Yeah, neighbor, you can't catch me now. Stuck with TV. Alright, guys, let's do this. Do this, guys. Some of my friends were asking me for like 5,000 V-Bucks to donate to a no skin. I mean, who would be stupid enough to do this? mean, who would really be this stupid to really ask me? I'm just kidding, guys. I mean, that's a thought thing. It's that I just don't want to donate, like, 5,000 V-Bucks to a no-skin. Just for that no-skin to just chat around, like, what if that no-skin brags about how much V-Bucks he has? Bro, I'll scam him for all of it, but I'll be nice and give the no-skin V-Bucks. Comment no-skin for me to... Comment no-skin down in the comments below if you want to be notified for another video. Also, hit that bell, subscribe, have a good time. That's what I said in one of my videos down in the comments below. Also, subscribe to FGTV. They're better than those cussing streamers. Guys, if you're a cussing streamer, then unfriend me, because I don't want to be with you cussers. Because if you curse them, then you're going to have to unfriend me, because I'm kid-friendly. This channel is kind of kid-friendly. I did one unkid-friendly video, like one unkid-friendly video. Trust me, my dad plays worse than these violent games. So don't think, Jackson, you're just lying. You play violent games. It's actually not terrible, because I actually don't have any violent games. Like, that guy scares me. I mean, imagine you had a neighbor like him. Oh, this guy creeps me out. Jesus Louise, I wonder what happened to him. If you have a creepy neighbor, then just don't sneak around this house, because this is what a neighbor does. Let's get that guy in here. Gotta get him out. Alright, look, this way. Comment stupid boy down below for to be in my free giveaway, and also if you are a box boy, please let me know down in the comments. Holy crap. Yeah, you stupid neighbor. Guys, comment down below if the neighbor from Hello Neighbors. Gonna need like 4 boxes to 3 boxes. Then you go up here. Also comment KFC down below if you're a chicken type of person. I did not comment down anything below because I'm not Chicken Boy. And also, I'm not the one who has to comment things. Alright, so where's that shark head? No. Oh. Now, when the neighbor comes up, he'll get bit. That's what you get for putting traps in my feet. Wait, why does that have to open so slow? It just creeps me out. I don't need that. Guys, we're going to escape with the crowbar part in my next Hello Neighbor video. I'll show you how to get the key card part. Now, run to the backyard, if you have your shovel, Then you go right here. You dig up a pile. You find a gravestone. Throw that stinking shovel. Throw that. You grab that key as hard as you can. Run. Knock the box down here too. I just did for no reason. It's fine. Oh guys, I forgot. I put the trap in here. What the heck was that? Alright. Crowbar part accomplished. Well, I think in this video we might as well find both. Yeah, it's what we do for sure. So. Anyway. Right through here. I think you might have to then jump right here. Get out. Then boom. Finished Act 2, Act 1. Then let's do this. Guys, I don't know how to finish Act 3, but we're gonna try our best. Oh yeah, I know how to finish Act 3. Yeah, I do. It's easy. Here's the cheat code to Act 3. We don't need to find these cutscenes. Let's just watch some TV and then you watch some TV. Let's throw you out the window! Wait, I'm gonna throw this guy. Wait, why was the TV remote in the suitcase? That was a luggage, but it's a suitcase. Alright guys, so as you see, we open up the car, we grab this key, we go right here, whoosh, perfect, go ahead, skip, right here, skip, you wait a few seconds. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 65, 67, 69. Took us 80 seconds, guys. Clap. Got him. So you do this. Go to the kitchen. Daytime is gonna catch us in the pot. Where's my pot? Oh, don't mind me, I'll just take this one. Wait for it to heat up like 3-2. Alright, open up here. Okay, it's not hot enough. I felt like a little shiver right there. It's like, come on, guys. I need this. Thank you. in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Voices start to act a bit more ish. Thank you. gotta do this to get past the basement. Because I've played the basement part before. So I know all the ingredients. Okay, step one, get these four items. You stack one of them right here. Then jump on the door. At least you have to get it. Alright guys, so we did it. I've been on there for about like 37 seconds. Let's do this. Wow, that thing is still hot. Yeah. daytime. I've been up for like a day now. It's Friday, guys. Finally, that's why I'm recording a video today. Yay! Okay, let's get to my favorite part of it all. Getting that crowbar, getting into the basement. I had the new super pillar hoop. Yes. Right, so since we got the new superpower, all we need to do is I just hope you got the main room up here. No needed that red key, guys. That red key ain't worth nothing, guys. So don't even think about picking it up because it's like the lamest thing you should do. So don't. Whoa! Snap, crackle, pop, on the pop of the snap, crackles. Let's just hope it cools it down at least. We got into the basement where you have to jump over a huge wall. It's exactly just the basement. On the final version, as you can see, it's like there's just a few leaks. I mean, this guy is horrible. I give this house safe. Guys, I thought the superpower would work this time. Let's try it again. Hopefully it works. It did work what the other time I tried this. So let's just hope it works again.
Hey,
Oh my god, this will work, guys. How many times do I have to do this? Alright, this might be the last time I'm gonna do this because I'm not gonna put this video, I do a Fortnite video. So let's just hope to god that we do this. Phew! We Yeah, now what you have to do, grab this stair thing, bust through these all you PC players, but it might not work for you PS4 players out here. So you grab as many bricks as you can, you build your way over to there. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Alright, let's build like a border wall. Like Donald Trump. Da 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 da. Alright, guys, I guess we're gonna have to eat. Let's just hope this works. Guys, how come we can't do it? Like, we have to jump from like a certain angle. Climb the chair and get the heck out of there. Alright guys, this is starting to be like bending the English. Oh, that's better. We build our way up, we're going to have to build something that will hold the stairs, because if you don't hold the stairs, then we're doomed. And also, we need it to hold the stairs, that way the bricks don't fall over, potentially, because the bricks hate chair. Right, so, not the chair. Probably a few more bricks than I've done with this one. Alright, so we're making it. This is totally a work in progress. So I might have to make a part two about this, but I'm not so sure yet. Dang R2. I hate the R2, but... That's it. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna be making a part two about this, and